Sua próxima corrida será no Autódromo Nazionale Monza, também chamado de La Pista Mágica.
Racing changed forever in the 60s as the big, brutal cars of the 1950s were swept away as teams started to focus on lightness and agility. The biggest change was the layout, with the engine moved behind the driver to make the cars more nimble and, as it turned out, much more of a handful to drive. In an era before everyone understood downforce, grip came largely from the tires, and when that grip disappeared, the results were never pretty. But the biggest revolution came in 1967, when Cosworth introduced the spectacularly successful DFV engine, a compact 3-litre V8 that would utterly dominate racing for the next decade, no matter which car it was attached to.